The mihi animas tretteratole, give me souls, take away the rest. Father Jan Po, SDB. We are now in the 21st Sunday in Ordinary Time, and the message of our liturgy for today is all about choices. That we have to make a decision. We have to choose whether to remain or not to remain, to believe or not to believe, to accept or not to accept. Our gospel for today is taken from the Gospel of John, chapter 6, verse 60 to 69. No, after all the teachings of Christ, no, nakita ng mga tao ang hirap. Hindi pala madali. Ang dami palang pagsubok na kailangan harapin. At ang daming paninindigan na dapat panindigan. At napakaraming umalis at iniwan si Jesus. At ngayon, the Lord is asking us personally, with all the pains and sufferings that we are undergoing sa buhay na to, that even though that we are trying all our best to become a good Christian and following all the commandments of Christ, ang dami pa rin pagsubok, ang dami pa rin paghihirap, ang dami pa rin temptation. Now the Lord is asking, iiwan mo din ba ako because of all these pains and sufferings in your life? Will you also abandon me? Hopefully, our answer is the answer of St. Peter. Lord, to whom shall we go? You have the words of eternal life. Because we have come to believe and we are convinced that you are the Holy One of God. Because we believe, we make a choice with all the knowledge and the wisdom that we have gained, naniwala tayo. Because we were convinced and we have accepted Him. Naniniwala kami na kahit naghihirap kami, we are convinced of your words that you will never abandon us, that you will always be with us to help us in the journey of the pains and sufferings of this life. Kung kaya nga po yung unang pagbasa, Joshua said, you have to make a choice now. We have to make a decision. To remain as a slave or to serve the Lord. But my family decided to serve Him. And the people said, we made a decision also. We will serve the Lord. Because, meron silang because. Malinaw sa kanila kung bakit nila pinipili ang Panginoon. At sinabi nila, because He is the one who saved us from slavery. Ang ganda po ng contrast. Now they are servants of God. They are not slave of this world. Because a slave will just do because they have to do it. No, by force, they have to fulfill their duties. But servants, free will, they make a decision. They made a choice to fulfill it. Because out of conviction. And that conviction is going deeper in our second reading. That conviction of their faith becomes a commitment. Na kahit anong hirap na kailangan harapin, ang daming paghamon, because I made a choice, therefore I am committed to fulfill what I have promised. This is faith. This is the thing that the Lord is teaching each and every one of us now. If you make a choice to believe in Christ and become a Christian, you have to convince yourself to believe in all His teaching and commit yourself in fulfilling it. Ang ganda po ng sinasabi sa atin, no? Even amidst with all the trials and pains and sufferings in this life, hindi tayo bibitaw. Kasi ako'y nananampalataya, ako'y naniniwala na hindi ako iiwan ng ating Panginoon. And because of this faith of mine, I am committing myself to it. I am committed to taste and see the goodness of God amidst with all these trials in life. So my dear friends, the Lord is asking you, are you experiencing pain, sufferings in life, challenges? Mahirap ba? Hirap na hirap ka na ba? Na sometimes you question His teachings. the Lord now is asking, will you leave me? Will you abandon me because of this? And we do pray that our answer will be the answers of the people in the first reading and the second reading in our gospel, like Saint Peter. Lord, saan pa kami pupunta? You have the words of eternal life, because we have believed and we are convinced that indeed you will never abandon us, because you are our Savior. So once again, my dear friends, God bless us all.